Hello guys, in this video we are going to talk about can and can't. In this video we are going to study can and can't in the present in the meaning of ability. Look, my robot can move, but it can't swim. Okay, my robot has the ability to move, but it doesn't have the ability to swim. My robot can move, but my robot can't swim. Can. My robot can hold things. My robot can't have ideas. My robot can't imagine. My robot can work for people and help people. My robot can't talk. What about you? What are the things you can and can't do? Can you play sports? Yes, I can. Affirmative. No, I can't. Negative. Okay, let's make some questions and short answers. Can you skateboard? Can you skateboard? Wow. No, I can't. I can't skateboard. It's not my ability. Can they dance? Can they dance? Yes, they can. All right, guys. Now we understand how to use can and can't. I hope you like the video. Goodbye.